disaster happens. It's inevitable to happen, disaster, because it's like drugs. They were okay at the time, but we outgrew them, you know. We just, you know, we took LSD, we took cocaine, we took vast amounts of marijuana. It was fun at the time, but then we all just sort of thought this ain't a very good idea anymore.
So you have a more stable life now?
No.
Yeah. left with an excessive amount of gear that we hadn't used, but at the same time it would be tragic if we ran out of gear and we were just getting into the middle of this.